Well, some developing news. A motorcyclist died after a hit and run accident in Colleton County. It happened around 9 o'clock last night along Highway 61 near Kansas City Road. In South Carolina, Highway Patrol says that the motorcyclist was headed south when they crossed into the north lanes, and that's when they sideswiped a car and was eventually hit by another driver who left the scene. South Carolina Highway Patrol is investigating.